Good morning, Day Defenders, and today is Monday, February 8th.
Save the day for Makeup Picture Day, Monday, February 22nd, from 9:30 to 1 p.m. Put that on your calendar.
Attention future DMS leaders! Applications for leadership clubs have been emailed to your student accounts. If you are interested in being a part of ASB, Yearbook, Web, DMS Live, or Scholar Squad for the 2021-2022 school year, then please complete the Google form, including a screenshot of your current grades. These applications need to be completed by 3 p.m. on Monday, February 18th. As a local COVID update, Temecula and Riverside County are still in the purple tier, which means the virus is classified as widespread, so many non-essential indoor businesses are closed. As of right now in Temecula, there are 6,465 confirmed cases out of roughly 113,000 people. Sadly, there have been 48 COVID-caused deaths in Temecula. On a happier note, 4,558 people have recovered from COVID-19.
For those of you heading to Chaparral High School next year, class selection will be coming up at the end of February. Make sure to stay tuned after the show for some awesome information about the CHS drama, choir, and CTE programs.
Additionally, we are having a DMS talent show through the Daybreak Show. Submit pictures and or videos of you doing something you're good at. It could be baking, dancing, playing an instrument, making art, or doing a science experiment. Plus, it's a win-win because any pictures you submit will also support the yearbook leadership and provide pictures for the yearbook.
This week's survey has questions for you like, what social media do you use? And what new hobbies, if any, have you developed during quarantine?
Answer these questions by filling out the Google form on the Daybreak page under Activities. Get your responses in by Wednesday so they can be included in our next show. For our precepts this week, everything you can imagine is real, from Pablo Picasso. And we all have the same roots, and we are all branches of the same tree. Aang, from Avatar, The Last Airbender.
Thanks for watching. Here's our jokes of the day, along with some funny animal pictures.
Stay tuned after the show for a video on Wellness Week, which begins today, February 8th. That's all we have for you today, so we hope you have a great day at Day.
Hello, Defenders. My name is Ava Mahars from ASB, and I would like to let you know about the upcoming Wellness Week from February 8th to the 11th. The objective of Wellness Week is to be aware of your mental health and remember to take time to do things that make you happy. We will be asking questions on our Instagram, such as what is an activity that makes you happy or helps you calm down when you're stressed, along with spirit days like wearing green or wearing workout clothes. Some fun activities we have planned include yoga during PE for 6th and 8th graders, a 21-day digital challenge for 7th grade, and various challenges on Flipgrid. Thank you for listening, and we hope to see you
next week. Hi, I'm Olivia Snodgrass, Chaparral Actors Troupe secretary / treasurer and improv team co-captain, hence the jersey. So, beginning drama is a course focused on immersing students in the full experience of theater whilst building communication skills. Studies have actually shown that those who've taken drama classes statistically show much, much more confidence on job interviews, as well as in the workforce. The skills learned in beginning drama address the cross-curricular standards in verbal communication, and, if that weren't enough, you'll learn about the history of drama and understand its cultural impact. Also, you'll explore the fundamentals of acting and learn how to create dynamic characters through script analysis. Beginning drama is a very, very fun class, and it's so significant to your education, so I hope to see you in it next year. Bye-bye.
Hi, my name is Mia To, and I'm the Chaparral Actors Troupe Vice President, and I'm going to be talking to you a little bit about intermediate drama. So in intermediate, you're going to be learning some performance techniques, some stagecraft skills, some playwriting, and even some directing. You're going to be studying various theater theorists and even some multicultural theater traditions. You're going to be using those acting, writing, and directing skills to create some performance-based assessments that you're going to be showcasing in class, and sometimes even in competitions or out in public. The class overall is really fun, and you're going to have the opportunity to meet and a lot of new people and do a lot of cool things. All right.
I'm a senior at Chaparral High. I've been doing choir since sophomore year, and I'm still in it, so for 3 years, and I don't regret joining at all. If you are thinking about it, if you like singing and or dancing, join. Do not hesitate. My favorite part about choir were the competitions and the bus rides there, because the people always made it fun. I can't tell you how many memories I have. There were always good memories, and the thing about singing and dancing, you can't always find people easily that have that same passion. But in show choir, you surround yourself with people who do have that same passion. So if you're thinking about it, you like singing and or dancing, join and do not hesitate, because it is worth it. In a world that
gives everything, don't you know that? Hi, my name is Angelo Krugelus. I am a junior at SHAP, and I have been in PFX my entire high school career thus far. I remember in 7th grade when SHAP performed at Bella Vista. After watching that performance in 7th grade, I just dreamed of becoming part of that choir. And being a part of it, it's just such a great experience, having this community and being with all these people who share these interests with you. And I'm not gonna sugarcoat it, it is a lot of work, of course. You have to really push yourself to do better, in a sense. And while it may be a lot of work, all of that work you put in will 100% be worth it in the end.
One of the best parts about choir is just like the fact that you're standing there or you're dancing and you are singing your heart out, okay? Like, the reason I joined is because, like, I love music, but, like, just the feeling of the sound washing over you, and it just gives you that warm, fuzzy feeling, you know? But also, like, being there with everybody and singing and hearing all of these voices combine to make the most beautiful sound, oh my gosh. Honestly, choir got me through high school. Like, I don't know what I would do without it, to be completely honest. I will be very sad to leave this amazing group of people, but the experience is so worth it.
Hi, my name is Amber Baranek. I am a senior and the vice president of Women's Ensemble Choir at Chaparral High School. When I was in middle school, I took choir for 2 years until it was taken away from my school in 8th grade. I didn't realize how much I missed the program until I got to be a part of it again in high school. If you like to sing and you like performing, do it with a group of people who will make you happy. They could end up being your family, and you get to feel rewarded together. Don't miss the opportunity that I didn't get to have. I don't regret taking choir, and I don't think you will either.
Hi, I'm Levi Gunn. I'm president of Platinum FX, and one of the best things about choir is just getting to perform and go around with everyone and meeting other choirs at competitions. That's always super duper fun. And then becoming friends with all the people in choir. I mean, right when you join, you get like 40 friends, and it's awesome. And just getting to perform is the best thing ever.
CTE, learning that works for America.
Hi, I'm glad you're joining us. Welcome to CTE, the department on campus where we make real things every day, like this. In CTE, you learn skills where you can get paid today.
This is CTE, hands-on learning.
In CTE, we don't raise your blood pressure with Scantrons.
The following video is from a CTE digital media arts class.
1 in 5 teens suffer from at least one mental health disorder. 1.8 million teens and adolescents experience severe depression. 60% of youth with major depression did not receive any mental health treatment in 2017 to 2018. If you or a loved one ever feels this way, talk to a trusted adult or call the suicide hotline. Help spread mental health awareness.
CTE team at Chaparral High School will work to lower failure rates in introductory classes. Kids love to pass CTE.